Everybody bow, blue thunder, please. I'm red right now, guys, okay? Yeah, that's right.
Oh, wow.
Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge. We're back in the forest with a brand new update at 0.49. It dropped. Yes, finally, some really cool stuff that's going on now. Oh my god, it's crazy. If you haven't played in a while, you might want to jump back in. It's about to get nuts in the next couple of months. All right, let's get to it. The first patch that they've added, a new weapon type, which is part of a constructible by finding a piece of hidden cache around the world. They've also added new photo pickups and help you find these locations. I'm actually reading off their website right now. This is actually really cool. You can find photos hidden in caves and areas around the forest. So that's really cool. We have to go and find this. Of course, I can't see where it's going to be. There's a space. So that's where the body parts go. I wonder where that space is going to be. Anyway, it's very curious. This is very interesting because that's a brand new weapon and it might be something to do with the story. It might need it afterwards. I'm not sure, but damn, I'm interested now. I'm really interested. Not only about building, but about this story. The final red paint, it can now be worn by players. So now you can actually wear them. So we're actually going to head out to get that right away. The enemies may act differently towards you. However, rain and water will wash it off. So that sounds like we can actually use it as if we're a cannibal. Oh my god, that could be very useful. They've also added a new difficulty mode, which I'm so happy about, but this really sucks. I tried for no joke to figure out if there's a way for me to trick this. And unfortunately, the only way for me to play hardcore mode would be to start this game over again. You got to go a new game and start it over. Right now, we're in normal mode. Oops. I don't want to start over again. But this is where it's up for you guys. You guys have to vote on this and tell me whether you want me to start over again in hardcore mode. Looks like this is definitely interesting. It says now choose from peaceful, normal, and hardcore mode at a title screen. Hardcore mode is experimental, and they're hoping to get feedback from us, which would be kind of interesting. I want to get involved in that. And also now that they're more dangerous. So this is it. So the enemies will do more damage, and we'll be around more often, which is really nice. The mode also increases the chance of larger distorted creatures, which is the mutants, coming out, as well as making some basic survival aspects harder. It's very interesting. We're improved more. They've improved more of the storage and patch and a new possibility to add items to weapons rack without going into inventory. So that's cool because we can actually place things on weapons rack without doing the same thing over and over again, which we always had issues with, is opening up that inventory. And we've complained about that here many, many times. But hey, these guys are working on it. They're listening. They're doing what's needed to be done. The medicine and snack cupboard that's built in your old save game will not be functional. So in other words, you have to build a new one. So you build new cabinets and you'll be able to use it as in the old save game. So that's good. So you actually place them down. Luckily enough, I haven't put any down, so that's pretty cool. There are also a bunch of other bugs, fixes, and balances they've taken care of. And in a couple weeks, they also... This is a big thing, guys. Listen closely. Progress in the story. But today, they want to give us a date of release. That's right. As of December 14th, the sinkhole doors will open. That's right. The sinkhole doors will finally be open. Now, I went down really quick before this started. That's why I'm a little bit late on recording this. But yeah, it's I went down and there's nothing there right now. It's the same thing. I'm not going to bring you guys something that's not there and bullshit you and put some flashy stuff in front to get your attention to go for it. But it is really cool. I think that's really nice. There is also, when you see new cave paintings added, and story spots. They've also added the red storage containers, company logo added to it. Anyways, there's a whole bunch of new photos and pickups and showing locations. What's that sound? Oh, it's a lizard. Damn, you scared the crap out of me. But yeah, I need you guys to know if you want me to do that. Do you guys want me to start on hardcore mode? Do you guys want to try it? I may do a second one and go back and forth from this one to that one. Anyways, maybe that's the best way. Anyways, you guys, please leave it in the comment fields. I'm going to be very interested. Your feedback will change the way I record next week. So I really want to bring hardcore mode. I might actually just bring one for the weekend. I'm not sure. Just to test it out. But you guys can tell me if you want me to continue or not. Maybe that'd be cool. I should bring one for the weekend. Yeah, I'm in for that. I'm going to do one for the weekend, and I'll bring this, of course. We're going to work on this. But we're going to check out the story modes and stuff. We're going to go and check out what's going on. Again, if you want to know the full change log, it's on below, just in the description. You just have to open it up, and there's a link to the actual website. So let's go and figure out where we're at now. Let's go and change. We have to go and figure out. All right, I know where we're at. Got a little bit of a walk to go to. But at the same time, it's going to be pretty cool to... What the hell? That lizard looked like he had something in his mouth. Man, flowers here, I swear to God, they're everywhere. So are you guys excited? This is really cool. This is what we hope for. They have invested money into the story mode. They wanted to create a little more oomph for us to get, you know, finally the story come out. This is a push, obviously, for the game to be released soon, which is really good. They have a lot to work on. They're optimizing it. They're separating the both groups up, so which is really good. So now you have a story mode developers and you have the regular developers, which are going to help it. Now they optimized this too. They supposedly said they optimized it. So I can't, what the f? Oh, okay. Am I supposed to drink that, sir? Is there a party here? Okie dokie. That was kind of scary. I didn't expect that. I'm trying to see if there's anything here, maybe anything at all. I just want to investigate everything now. I want to build too, people. I'm going to be building, I promise. But something new like this comes in. You've been playing a long enough time. We want to find this stuff. We want to see what's going on. Definitely. I want to try that red paint too. Should I go in there? It looks like it's a trail to get us in here. Little branch. Oh, what's this? Virginia? No. What the hell is that? Okay, I want to see that a little closer. I have no idea what the hell that picture's from. Should I know this by heart, this place? Where are you? At the end of the book, of course. Okay, there we go. Where's my picture? Swear to God, you better leave this. You better leave the picture in there. Oh, come on, people. Please tell me I'm just blind. I didn't see it. Right? Okay, this is the artifact, or this is where I think the ancient artifact part of it. It's going to be part of the story, but it doesn't look like they're going to let us. Damn, that picture went really quick. I'm going to have to pause. I have no idea what that is. That's supposed to give us a clue? Trees. There. What the hell does that mean? Not to sound like an ass, but damn, that's really too quick for me. Unless it's in, wait a second. Whoa. I have no idea where I'm going right now. Well, I know where I am, but I don't. Oh, there it is. Okay, wait. Okay, sorry, devs. Sorry. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I want to go and see this. All right. I'm a little excited, as you can hear. I'm always excited with new things, and I'm always new toys. All right, let's get some light here. Okay, that's near the mountain. That's in snow. Snow biome. Wait a second, I know where that is. I know exactly where this is. I think I do. Do I have explosives? I have explosives. I think. We'll go back to this afterwards. All right. Let me look at this here. I know where that is. I built near there. It's near the big mountainside in a snow biome. I know that for sure. I've seen this before. It's amazing how... Holy shit, that turtle scared the crap out of me. I was looking at the picture for a little bit too long there. All right, this is really cool. And we got ourselves some cannibals ready. Oh, gotta try out that red paint too. Got guns here we got to worry about. Let's see what the weapon's gonna be. I can't wait to see. I really wanted to get that red paint too. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pause the video. And I'm going to go out and get that red paint, and I'll show you where we're at. Don't worry. I'm not going to just go to do it, but I'm just not going to make us go through the whole run. Now you guys want attention? Hello? Oh, shit, Mr. Alligator. Oh. I now know why he was bowing. This is a new camp, no? Excuse me. What is this place? Do you mind? Yeah. I don't like being touched there. That's not polite. Holy crap, man, there's a lot of cannibals. Alright, when you tell the devs on your videos to please crank it up, it looks like they're back. It's so beautiful to watch. Look, they're running all over here. There's like 10 of them running across here. Wow. I don't remember these tents at all. Is he still alive? Was that the new one? Wow, we're surrounded. What, you run away and let the woman do all the work here? That's not very nice. But the woman can't do work, but damn, go fight a guy? Seriously? Seriously, dude? That's just disrespectful. Get your ass up. Oh, damn. I just got clocked. You guys gonna run away now? Huh? You gonna run away? That was my rock. What is it? Like, steal my rock day? Everyone wants to be king of hill? Alright, crowd control. Wow, we're getting a hell of a beating here. I'm gonna pause the video, but damn, it just... They keep on coming. They keep on coming, huh? What's up, bird? Okay, I was like, what's on the rock? What's in the rock? Sorry, Big Blue. Sorry. He's like, hey, how about me, man? Let me have some... Oops, I didn't want to do that. That's a nice shot there. What the hell is that? I need to rest or something. Oh, wow, did you see him dodge that? Freaking Mondo D, man. What the hell? Didn't dodge that one, eh? Huh? How about that one? Definitely didn't dodge that one. Huh? Not so funny now. Take six of you to attack me. Alright, there's another hole there. That was a... I know this hole that was a... Definitely another place to go. Now the X... What's all the X marks for? Why do I have a whole bunch of X marks? It's spooky as hell. X marks the spot. Let's see what the X does. I forget what it is. Okay, I'm gonna open up a torch or something. Damn, it's really dark. Flowers. Why is there an X around here for? I don't remember what the X is for. I don't know. Our base is over there. But why would you have an X here? Anyways, if you guys know what it is, I don't know. I forget. Maybe it's been around for a while. I don't know. Maybe it's just because it's nighttime and I can't see shit. I might just build a shelter and go to bed. All right, so we're back. Let's get some red paint. As you can see, that dot on top here. So right across from us is a sinkhole. And you just go right straight across. Same place I get the modern axe. And actually, I did it on the multiplayer recently too. So as we come out, it should be daylight. So I'll be able to show you a little better. But right on top there where the pin is. Let's go inside and check and find a paint. And then we're going to head out to locations. I think I know where the stuff is. I think so. I think I understand what they did. Lots of cash here. Lots of cash. Very useful. Going to need those for bombs. I'm keeping quiet because I can't believe I'm thinking. I'm thinking about what they did. And it's pretty freaking amazing. We'll put you, and I'll make it sticky. Thank you. Might as well. I don't want to waste the watches. I'm just dropping them on the ground. That's not cool. Is that enough? Yeah. Pick up the watch I dropped. And the cash. Cash is good. Cash is always good. Alright. All of them are dead here. Usually if you're jumping down here, Armsy, if you haven't done it before, Armsy's right here with about two other mutants. I should be a little more careful, actually. Because there could be drawings on a cave wall, so I want to see them all. I don't want to miss any tin. Alright, the best weapon to open this up is going to be Big Blue. Watch this. Oops. What the hell? There we go. If I actually aim properly. There we go. Much better. Any paintings here? Nope. I don't need more skulls, I guess. I'm just dropping them. I'm looking around. I'm sorry I'm quiet. Usually I'm not quiet about this stuff now. Alright, let me just tether down here. Boom. The axe is there. There you go, paintbrush. And paint. Alright, how's that work? Where's a paintbrush? Where's a paint? Am I just automatically painted? I am red. I am red, okay. I don't understand a paintbrush, I guess it was just... Oh shit, don't fall. I don't get the paintbrush part of it, but that's okay. It's a part of our notes now. I'll go check it out afterwards when I get a little more light. Just want to see if there's anything here. I'm not going to try and drop myself in the water because we have the paint on us now. We're completely red from head to toe. So red's a good color. One game that being Canadian and wearing your Canadian pride clothing will get you somewhere. Just joking, people. Just joking. Just in case, I am Canadian, so if you don't know that you're new to this, yes, I am Canadian. I'm just gonna get all the cloth I can because it's very useful. Now, why would they put this here? Was this here before, or is that something I put? Just making sure there's nothing else. I don't see anything else. Alright, let's get out of here. I thought there would be something else around here, but it doesn't look like there's anything at all. Alright, let's get back the torch. This is one thing I wish they would fix. It's giving us multiple of these, so I just flip them around. I know, devs, I'm very demanding. But again, why else? Yeah, I want to play this game. And I want certain things, and yeah, that's going to be certain demands, I guess. That they're not doing a great job, they're doing a phenomenal job. I love them. And again, always room for improvements. Whoa, I almost went down. All right, let's go outside here and see if we can find ourselves some cannibals. We've got some red paint on us. This should be a lot more fun to see. We're really red, like, I mean. So if it's raining, we would lose it. Which kind of sucks. And here it's been raining a lot. Hopefully they fixed that. It's been raining like nonstop. Every little second they could, they had rain on here. Excuse me, get the bodies away. It's funny because I was with Cage and I was saying, I wish we could actually use this red paint. And bam, red paint it is. Devs know what we want. Okay, I'm gonna go try one location that I think that this can make sense in. And see if that would if we get luckier. If a cannibals arrive, I'll come back. I'm just going to pause the video and then I'll show you where we're at. This location I used to have Fortega in. See like that? Bam. It's right here. I know this place. It's been a long time over here. A long time. I haven't seen any cannibals yet, or else I'd have come back to you guys for sure. Can't wait to see the reaction. I'm hoping it's not going to rain. Right here. Okay, so we got the tapes and stuff. They're floating in the air. That's really good. And this is the part right here. I have to say, that would be it. Look at that tree is right here. There it is. Bam, bam, those two. And that small brush. Yep, this is it. Thank God I know this map. All right, first clue. We eat snow bunnies. Get out of the way, you're going to hurt yourself. Okay, first clue. Come on. Whoa. Where are you? There's something here. Old gun ammo. Now, they said they would never, ever do that. Old gun ammo. Okay. There it is. Old gun ammo. All right, cool. All right, I don't need really the maps to tell me where the other stuff would be. I think I know them all. At least majority of them. All right, I'm going to run back and I'll meet you guys at the next location. Oh, sorry, before I go. Right here. All right. The pin's way on top, right on top where we were. It doesn't go any further than that. It's right on top near the hill, so just look for it. Yeah, I'm cutting out and I'm going, wait a second. They don't know where we're at. I see we're coming straight line. It's actually a beeline from that crescent that crosses the waterfront where my old bases used to be. But yeah, if you look at the pin, it's actually moving now. And yeah, just go straight beeline from here. I say beeline from this area here, which is where there's a camp, a cannibal camp right over there. All right. I'll try and find the next one. I'll be right back. All right, so I'm back and I'm red. Everybody bow, blue thunder, please. I'm red right now, guys, okay? Yeah, that's right. Oh, wow. Shouldn't you be praying to me? Pray some more, my children. Pray some more to Blue Thunder. Pray. Pray for your guidance, brothers and sisters. Pray. Very strange, isn't it? They won't touch us. Mm-hmm, Blue Thunder. I'm just gonna sit down here and pray. Hey! Oh, they figured out I'm not one of them. The hell, I guess they don't like their own either, so. They were praying. The reaction, I guess after a while, they figured out we're not one of them. That's fine. We're not gonna stick around. Anyways, I just thought I'd show you guys that. We're about to hit another location here. I'm not bothering fighting with them. I really do want to keep the red paint and see how the reaction is with other cannibals in this area. Hoping to see some more, but it's been pretty quiet so far, so. All right, so we're at the other location I think it's at. I didn't get a picture or anything. Couldn't find another one. Or else I'd have come back to you guys. I haven't seen any cannibals since. Now, it is daylight. It doesn't seem to be too many of those, but I know there's one here somewhere. I remember that inside here. Yep, inside there. All right, let's try it out. You might not need the pictures to actually find this stuff. Now, if it is, then that's pretty stupid. You should have a knowledge base. If you already know it, why not, right? Hooah, hooah, hooah. More bullets. All right. Old gun 3 of 8 collected. A watch. Old gun 3 of 8 collected. Now do I... There we go. Old gun part 3 of 8. Ammo. Old gun part 7. So we got himself an old musket. Or not musket, I guess an old gun. My God, that's going to be a bitch to shoot with. I guess it's cool in a way. They said they'd never add any modern weapon. I guess it's not. Well, it is a modern weapon. I don't know. That's kind of strange. If you ask me, that's... That's a cool add-on, and I'm sure a lot of you will be happy, but that opens up a whole different world of when you start adding that, but it's okay. I mean, it's not a fast shooting gun. It's one shot. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. One shot at a time. Wasn't there one around here too? Now I'm trying to remember each and every one of these, and I can't remember every last one. It's going to come back to me sooner or later. I think the main camp had one, didn't they? Pretty sure they did. But I think this would be a tunnel that actually would give us something. I'm gonna take a gander. We're gonna try this out. We're gonna go down here. Now pressing shift and going down. If you've never done it before, it goes a lot faster. Or else you're gonna do this. Dum, 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 dum. And now that we're red, and I've already killed everybody down here, I think. But this cave had a lot of clues, or things that just seem like it should have a lot of clues in here. That's the one with the baby, isn't it? Yes, it is. This is a pretty heavy-duty cave. I think that with all these babies, you'd have some drawings or something. But, yeah, I think I left it. I think I made myself a torch or something here, didn't I? Oh, man, babies, I'm stuck on a... If you know what these are, sorry, I shouldn't rush over it. These are all the baby mutants. And if you look at them, they're all here. I'm not sure why yet, but... They look like little cowman. That's what they look like. Just gonna go up here really quick, and then I'm head back. I wanna check it out. I don't wanna go too far in. Just wanna see if this leads anywhere. That's a dead end. Okay, some medication. Another tape. Okay, the tapes are now... Oh, they float. What was that? Circuit board. All right. There's some stuff inside the rocks. All right. More circuit boards. Let's go down here a little deeper. Now, it's really going to be a lot of exploration. I'm going to try and do is a couple of these. And then over the weekend, I'll be doing a lot more exploration, that's for sure. Got to explore, got to enjoy. We're also going to be building, we're not finished. Far from it. Unless, of course, we go full hardcore mode, but I don't know. I definitely want to test it out. One way or another, I will be testing on the side. I won't lie to you. I have to. I've been asking for it. I need them to rectify that and get it right. Because I really do need the massive challenge. I need to be able to die and get hurt again. You know what I'm talking about? Makes you a cautious player, no? Oh, what's this? Another picture? I think I know that place. I think I know it. So there's 8 different parts we have to find. Holy crap. Alright. Let's just redo this. Drop some alcohol, make it even longer. Should make it brighter too, but anyways. Just saying. Just saying, devs. Not trying to be picky. I really want to see those cave drawings more than anything else. It's like kind of killing me right now. It's probably going to be a super extended episode. If not, I don't know. Hopefully I cut it up properly so you guys are not stuck. But this is so spooky. Especially now it feels like there's new stuff. We don't know. Well, it doesn't feel like it. There is new stuff. We don't know where this stuff is. Oh, man. Look at that. It's a lot of bodies, man. A lot of torsos and stuff. Let me out. Attica. Attica. All right, now let's get the rock out. Oops. What is this room? I don't remember this at all. Okay, that's a picture of the boat. The magazine, right? Practical caver, we have that. This is the boat. We should go and check the boat, though. That would be a place where you'd find a picture. I gotta find a way out of here. We'll finish up this bit. I'm quiet, it's good. I'm actually listening. Different sounds and stuff. And there's like little areas everywhere here. Sorry if I'm loud. I shouldn't have to scream, right? You're like, I can hear you. Alright, where's that? Wood? Do I need any? Man, there's so many parts of this cave. There's a new one where I'm not recording. Oh, we're back up here, okay. That's a map. Okay, so I'm not gonna pick it up because I'll erase my map. It's done it before, and that's a compass right here. This cave might have something. This is the main base cave, too. That's actually where we want to go.
Awesome.
Pick up as much alcohol as we can. Actually, we're going to make ourselves... Well, first we'll take a little bit of food. As you see, his diet's changed. It's a... I really don't care. Diet. Just feed yourself and be quiet. You know what I'm saying? Right now, we're all excited about this new stuff, so yeah, it's going to happen. Alright, that's good. Let's pick up the alcohol, make sure we have enough whenever you do want to craft some bombs. Explosives, nothing else here, ladies and gents? No? We could actually probably smack these open. Oh, maybe not these ones. Oh, that one, yes. Chuck bar. Chuck bars. There we go. Scroll, get it. I was hoping for some medication, but it's a crafter on anyways. Still haven't seen the cave drawings. Maybe I missed them. I hope I didn't. Oh, damn. Yeah, you don't love New York, man. You're stuck with that. Don't think that shirt said I love cannibals, that's for sure. Let's go up there to this main base. Looks like it's nighttime. Daylight going in. We're going to have to find this place. It's going to be fun. Be a place where you put that stuff, but I'm pretty sure there's one in here too somewhere. Why? We keep on thinking that, but there's one around here. Maybe it was just the other one. Oh, now I need the torch. Don't do that. Burning stick. Again, it does show you when you can throw something on it, so it's not like it's a... You can use dynamite too if you don't have explosive. I just like mine because it sticks right to it. Dynamite just kind of flies around. We're almost back to our base. Just down the hill from it. So far, the update's kind of cool, isn't it? Gotta make you want to go and play again. So many great games out here now. It's not here. Okay, it's one of the ropes. That's when we just came out of, right? No. So where's the one we blew up? I was sure there's one here. Maybe I just got confused with the other one. Or is it the one down the hill? I'm so confused. Okay. Pick up the colas. Might as well pick it up and drink one. I wish I'd see cannibal at night now because I'm still painted red. So us being red would be pretty cool to see how they react with us now. Now, if this is true, that really is a game changer. It'd be cooler if we could actually choose when to put the paint on, of course. But you know, beggars can't be choosers. Seem to be a little high up on these, eh? fifth one. This is not the one that I maybe mistaken myself to bet this place. I guess so. Well, we're going to check out the other photo and get that going. First, I'm going to probably pause the video here and chill out. Unless we get another cannibal run, I'm just going to head over back to our base and save up for the night. And then tomorrow, we're going to go back out and try to find some more clues. Lots to investigate, lots to do. This game is opening up. And again, we are going to be building. Don't forget, this just that it's brand new, this update. I hope you guys are interested like I am. It's this is big. This is big. This is very big. This is going to change the game, especially if we can find a gun. I mean, geez, why not? Why not? I just got to try to remember where every one of those were. I knew where most of some of them were because I've been there for such a long time. I don't know where that. I know where they all are. Yeah, this is a bridge we built. Pretty cool, huh? Done a pretty good job, actually. Anyways, I'm going to head back in, save up for the night, and next day we're going to be hanging out. Thank you so much for joining, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. Don't forget to like and the comment fields. It's always appreciated. You guys are absolutely cool. This is the Edge for Game Edge, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.